A year ago, Australia fell in love with a very special lady, Carnival Spirit, the first Carnival ship to call Australian waters home. But we're a big country and there's always room for one more. So prepare yourself to fall in love all over again with the newest resident of the Australian seas. She's everything you could want. And like Carnival Spirit, she's ready to capture Australian hearts. In 2014, we welcome Carnival Legend. Right now, she's undergoing exciting upgrades so that Carnival Legend is the perfect ship for Australian cruisers. And what could be more perfect than these? The Red Frog Pub. In a southern hemisphere first, we're putting a pub at sea. Grab a beer, enjoy live music, play foosball. You'll find the Red Frog Pub on the corner of Vanuatu, Fiji, or wherever legend takes you. Bonsai Sushi, where you'll find mouth-wateringly fresh sushi in our dedicated sushi restaurant. Cherry on Top, the sweetest place at sea. Dive into the pool, then dive into a pack of pick and mix. This is Sweet Tooth Heaven. And it's back. The fastest, most thrilling ride at sea, Green Thunder. But this is just the beginning, because Carnival Legend will also have everything we love about Carnival Spirit. The food, the entertainment, 16 bars and lounges, the luxury of fine dining in Nouveau Restaurant, Aussie coffee, the best in local produce, beer and wine, and of course, the escape from it all, adults only Serenity Retreat. Now it's up to you to welcome her by designing the holiday you want on this very special lady, where you can do as much or as little as you like. Carnival Legend. Australia, get ready to fall in love all over again.